टाइम एंड टाइड वेट फॉर नन, समय और लहर किसी का इंतजार नहीं करती है। एंड टाइम इज द बेस्ट हीलर, समय अच्छे अच्छे जख्म को भर देती है।
Hey everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel English Spices. While we are just sitting in Happiness Institute of English Language and Public Speaking, you know very well to me. This is me, Vicky, an English speaking trainer and public speaking trainer. And today I'm fully excited. I'm so curious to take this class because I have already made this class a debate class. Here, the both trainees are sitting with their topic and they are just going to debate to each other. Today we are just going to learn some of the points. Today we are just going to get some of the new knowledges from them. And we are not talking from
Happiness Institute.
Just repeat after me, okay? Hey God.
Hey God.
Hey God.
Hey God.
We are
learners.
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 We are
beginners.
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 All right. I think I should start our topic, okay? First of all, you'll have to introduce yourself. After introducing yourself, you'll have to speak your opinion on your topics. And our today's topic for debate is book study versus digital study. Which one is better and which one is good in between them? All right. So I think we should start. Ravi.
Ravi. Thank you so much for sir and good morning sir.
Good morning.
I would like say thanks Mr. Vicky sir who has given me this wonderful topic to talk about.
Right.
And my topic name is the benefits of books.
Book studies.
Yeah.
On the behalf of book study, you are
yeah.
going to speak.
Okay. So, hello, good morning, everyone.
Good
and
morning.
Respected sir. And first of all, I would like to say that so thankful for to Vicky sir that giving me this wonderful topic. And today, as you know, today I am here with a topic, and my topic name is digital reading. And my name is Aman Sangitho. Thank you so much.
Okay. They both have introduced to themselves. Well, he's just going to speak on the behalf of book study, and Mr. Aman is going to speak on the behalf of digital study. Let's see their opinions and what would happen. And they are going to debate to each other. All right, keep watching it.
Yes, please.
First of all, let me tell you why you should read the books more often. Reading books. If you are a person who is not in the habit of reading books, it means you are something or the other missing in your life.
Yeah.
The first thing that I would like to share with you while reading what happens with you when you read the books. You can build a vocabularies when you read the books. How it can help you to read your, improve your vocabularies. When you read a book, so what will happen? So, when you read a book, while reading the books, you might find out some word that you don't know the exact meaning of that. So what will you do in that moment? You simply write a single line under the word that you don't know the particular meaning of that word. So you simply do it and move on to the next structures and what is has been written. So you move on to the next one, and while reading the books, you probably get some words that you don't know the meaning. You simply write a single one line and you can know. And after that, while finishing your topic, you can move to the Google it, and after Google it, you can know about what is the meaning of that particular word.
Yes.
And after that, you can stay all the vocabularies that you find while reading the books in your subconscious mind. That will stay for a longer while.
Sure.
And the first thing that I have covered into it, and let's have a look of second. Second is, it will increase your memory power and imagination. How it can improve your imagination and memory power. You are reading a book, right? While reading the books, you will definitely, suppose you are reading a book, and while reading, suppose any incident has been written about America, but you are in India and watching the, your reading the books in India, still you are here and reading the books, but the incident has been written about America. You are here sitting just listening, and you are reading the books, and but you are here, your mind would be in America.
In America.
This is how you can improve your vocabulary, imagination, thoughts.
Sure.
Let's take a look of third. Third is concentration. How it can improve your concentration. When you're reading a book, think this way. If you have any incident that is happening, suppose you are reading a book and in that book there is some horrible story written. So while reading the books and you are keep reading those very clearly, very deeply, you are reading the books. And you know, and after finishing your first page, and your mind would be desperately thinking about that, what would happen to the next page. So this is how you can develop the habit of thinking, and as well as desperately. And let's take a look of fourth. Fourth is you can become a good communication skill. How it you can become a good communicator skills when you're reading the books.
Sure.
When you're reading a books, you will find some situation, and while reading the books, you have also a vocabularies that you have written yesterday recently. So, while reading the books, you might get some situation that you don't know. Suppose if I give you only two situation, how will you express yourself in front of the people?
Yeah.
You have first, you have only happiness,
yes.
And the second is your sadness. So first you show your people to the people that you are in sadness mood. If you are in happy, you can by smiling your face, you can say show to the people that you are in happiness mood. And if you are in sadness mood, so you can by moving down your face, you can say to the people that you are in sadness things, your sadness situation. So what about all this? Like if you are in depression, if you are in hungerness, if you are in aloneness, if you are any things that disturb you, that what? So what will you do at that moment? Let me tell you, while reading the book, you might find some situation that you need to express.
Sure.
That you need to express yourself in front of the people. While reading the book, this is the beneficial, you can learn. You can learn about the what kinds of situation that I need to express of myself in front of the so many people. And reading skills. Reading and as well as writing. How it can improve your writing skills. You recently learned about vocabularies. You have such a strong vocabularies you learned by reading the books. And it's time to writing because you have got about such word and as well as situation. So you are now able to write something. You're writing something and you have also a strong vocabularies to write, so you can easily write as well. And it will also help you to, if you are in depression, it will also help you when you read a book. So at that moment you feel, if you are in depression, so you feel that it is not good for me and how it can, so when you read a book, so it will help you to, because you are completely engaged with that book, you are involved into that book, it means you are involved into that book completely. And this is how you can overcome by your depression. So that's all I wanted to share with you, and that's all. Thank you so much.
Let's give it again.
Wow, what a lovely point that is spoken by Mr. Ravi. And as we all know that, like, every leaders are readers, and every trainers are readers, and every speakers are readers. If you want to achieve anything, if you want to be succeed in any field, you must read, you must engage yourself in the portion of reading. So moving ahead, let's see the opinion of Amans about like digital studies habit.
Yeah. So once again, I would like to thank you to all my respected teacher and dear friends. So thank you so much. And today I have, as you all of you know, I am fever of digital reading. Yeah, so my first point is, and I would like to share with you, is digital reading. So what is the digital reading and what's a beneficial thing of digital reading? Digital reading, it means while staying at your home, you can learn everything.
Yeah.
While staying at your home, you can just learn about the whole world while staying at your home. If you want to learn any subjectual, your lovely subject, as your best teacher, as you know, just you love the who is your best teacher, like Dharmendra sir, who is teacher of English, Dharmendra sir. So if you want to learn by him, so if you will have to go for Delhi.
Yeah,
and you will have to stay here, and it there so many kinds of situation problems you will have to face, like a room rent.
Yes.
And water problem, and in between if you have any diseases, so it means you will have to come again at your home. So this means in the digital studying, by the digital study you can learn it, and very easily you can learn about that English and in front of your eyes, just
yeah.
in your phone, just you can learn very easily, and the with your comfort zone. As I'm talking about comfort zone, so like at your comfort zone as a facilities are provided at your home, like that facilities you will not be find it there at that place, because you will be it there alone. So yeah, at your home you can learn it very easily and with your comfort zone, and because you will have, I think at that time your concentration would be so stable and so very interesting. Yeah, so my first point is thing, and let's moving ahead for to second topic. Second topic is in the lower fees.
Yeah.
even lower fees. If I want to learn English, so in the offline classes, okay, I want to learn English in the offline classes. So if I'm going there, so I will have to pay, I think, 10,000 rupees. Maybe I have to pay 10,000 rupees. If I'm taking online classes, so in that situation, and at that time, I will have to pay more than half payment, like 5,000 rupees. Maybe it may be the discount, like 3,000 rupees I will have to pay, and in the 3,000 and 5,000 rupees I can learn very easily it by the digital reading, as you know. And these are the things, and I explained, and let's moving ahead on the three topic, and my third point is that review. It means if you are not understanding, if you are not able to understand it in the one time, so you can repeat your classes, you can repeat your repeat classes videos. Suppose I'm reading book, so maybe offline classes is running, yeah, so teacher just came and taught you everything, just you noted down and went home. At your home, if you are unable to find out the exact meaning of that word and exact concentration, if you're thinking about actually I forgot about that, and what would be, I will go there, I will go tomorrow and ask them. So in this situation, if you are in the if I talking about the digital studying, so you can just repeat your video, and you will be able to at that time just understand and read it very easily. So in this situation, my fourth topic is review. I mean, by reviewing and repeat again and again, you can watch and you can just learn very easily, and that will be save your subconscious mind, which will be so for long time. So yeah, that's finished, and thank you so much. And my fourth, as I explained, my fourth three topic points in front of you. And so,
oh, let's give it.
And that was really very interesting and wonderful opinion, like Mr. Aman, you have expressed, and I really appreciate your both opinions. So moving ahead, I want to ask a question from first, like Ravi. As you spoke on the behalf of like book study, and you have explained so many points, like why do we just study like with the help of books in comparison to digital studies, you just gave a nice and beneficial points. So my question is that, Mr. Ravi, while reading you can't get so many things. If you want to capture so many things in a short time, if you want to learn about something skills, you will have to take the help of digital study. In digital studies, in short time you can get a lot of knowledge. But what about reading? When it comes to read something, so you have to read step by step a lot of books to means complete something. But when it comes to digital study, so you can just capture so many things in a short time. So what do you like to say something about it?
As you said that it will take enough time.
Yeah.
it really take enough time, but the positive things absolutely take enough time. Hmm. It means you are completely reading that book. You are engaged with that.
Yes.
Yes. If you are talking about online classes, so in online classes there are such problem that you facing, some network problems you can face, and reading has a good power.
Okay.
You are completely engaged with them.
Okay. Let's give it.
All right. So the next question from Aman. As you explained about like digital studies, you have spoken a lot of points and on digital studies. So while getting means digital studies, when you are engaged in digital, you are getting a lot of things by the help of means cell phone or laptop or in computer. But sometimes we just get addicted by the digital studies. Okay. So what about our physical activities? From where will you improve all kinds of activities? Could you please just explain?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes, as you ask the question, what's a physical activity should be?
Yeah. From where will you improve it?
Yeah. I will, first of all, if I am learning by digital studying, so at that time, my physical activities should be maintained, because I am also a student, and in the offline classes, I will also be a student.
Okay.
So being a student, I should always, it's my responsibility that I should be always in my comfort zone, and my physical activities should be maintained as should be a student. So being a student, I should just remind this thing. I'm a student, and I should always follow the student way.
Sometimes we just get addicted. What do you want to speak about this addiction?
Addiction.
So we fully depend on digital studies.
Yeah.
So depending on digital is not good for everyone.
Yes, sir.
So what do you want to speak about these points?
Sometimes we have to face some kinds of problem while digital studying. But digital study is the best in the field of study, because in the middle time you can earn, you can just collect
lots of knowledge.
Yes, sir, by investing your lots of time in little bit time, just you can collect lots of knowledge, and you will understand it about that very well, sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
So Mr. Ravi, what is your question? What would you like to ask from Mr. Aman?
I would like to ask Mr. Aman sir that while reading or while online classes, while attending the online classes, we face so much bad internet connection. So this is bad things, and I would like to ask Mr. Aman sir, how will you face that situation?
Yes, thank you, sir, for asking me this wonderful question. So yeah, maybe it's a possibility to network issues. Yeah,
yeah.
But if I am learner, I am learning so high level. I am preparing for IAS exam.
Yes.
So for my IAS exam, and I should have actually at that time I think about the I am learning about the IAS exam coaching.
Yes.
So what's important of that coaching for me? So
yeah.
At that time, just I should bring some strong network.
Strong,
yeah,
network.
Like Wi-Fi facilities are available in our generation, which is so boostful, and in high speed internet which gives. And so if I am learning about the IAS officer, I will have to arrange all the such types of facilities. Yeah. Thank you.
As you said, sir, that reading books take enough time.
Yeah.
But good things often take enough time.
Oh my God, that's amazing. Okay. Do you have any questions to ask?
No, sir, that's all.
Okay, Aman,
what is your question? What would you like to ask from Mr. Ravi?
Yeah. So, Mr. Ravi, sir, as you said, the good things takes enough time. Yeah. So it's a good end, but if I'm talking about good things takes enough time, so can't we take that knowledge in middle time? Is it possible or not?
In short time,
it's possible or not? Please say.
Yeah, it's possible, but it's very possible. I like your thoughts and imagination,
yeah,
that you said. I like your expression. But very often we face such a problem while attending online classes, as you said, that network problem. If you are belong from a conservative family, if I belong from a conservative family, so in that family they don't have enough money to buy some Wi-Fi and stay the Wi-Fi on their home and attend the online classes. They don't have some such more money to attend the online classes.
So please.
Yeah, maybe if I'm talking about if I'm learning like any if I'm preparing for any field. Yeah. So if I am paying that fees of that classes in offline, so can't I pay in online classes for learning that? I will have to pay. I will have to pay at that time because I am learning.
Yeah.
There I am learning and here I am learning. So
also
I will also learning. So I will have to pay, man.
Yeah.
And I will have to manage the facilities which can be helpful in for my learning. So yeah. And in the some short time you can learn lots of things, and just as you thought the good thing takes enough time. We can learn good thing in short time. Suppose sometime we have to face some internet issues, but not many times. Sometimes, and we can arrange it because we have the facilities of to remove that issues.
Sure.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And do you have any questions? So please ask me.
Actually, I don't have any question. I am satisfied with you, and thank you.
Let's give it up for.